Mr. Miyagi is back. This time, Hilary Swank stars as the next Karate Kid. At 9, Taron Egerton is the street smart kid hoping to make it. Kingsman, the Secret Service. And at 11:35, the first in a double from director Ben Wheatley, a Hitman horror hybrid, it's Kill List. Well, as part of our summer season of movies, Unleashed, from now until the end of June, we're off to a dystopic near future where one man will do anything to get revenge. Upgrade is Monday night at 9. Here on Film 4.
What are you saying here?